Yeah. Alright, are you dropping one more?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to Leech Life. Are you close to six? Or?
I'm at six.
I'm five. Okay. Alright, keep this pace up. I think we got it.
Yeah, that Leech Life heals so much. How do you know if you have light screen on? Is it showing the status screen?
It's the allies. It's yourself. I'll show you light screen 1 of 5 or 2 of 5. I'm pretty sure light screen's been gone for a long time. I don't think we really. Or maybe for the. Maybe wait till after we break. Oh, yeah, then we gotta go back to this. Get rid of the stats. Gotta do sword stance again.
Three hits.
I didn't miss the train next turn. Just keep doing it.
So about Misty Terrain, you just have to keep beating him up after.
Yeah, so when he breaks, he'll then use rest, goes to full health, and then he'll wake up with the carry, whatever the carry that causes him. I should have the break here. Yeah, I was watching the streamers, and he just freaked the F out and goes back to full health. Gave a freeze wave with like a jump scare. Struggle bug to board. Damn it. If one of you thing twice, that hit pretty hard. Yeah. It doesn't even include a lot of times people got frozen from ice beam. So that sucked too. Sounds like a again, like 10% chance. Oh, now he's doing double attack now. Crystal Heart. Holy crap. Oh, you want to just get me sick? That was scary. That one took me out. Fuck you, man.
You got hurt.
Doesn't affect. It only affects the physical attack, not something. I think for a long time it was a double back-to-back move, and it's trying to make that move, my thing.
Alright, I need to go back to Swords Dancing. He's at minus 4 right now, so should be fine.
I think so, yeah.
I like how the CPU's just dead for so long now.
The HP is pretty low right now. If you gotta do a chair, go for it. If you gotta do a kill chair, go for it.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a kill
chair. I'll do it with you. So.
Do we need like the attack chair also, or is it not that right?
I don't know. I think it's more important that we don't die. But I think we're good now. I got one more Swords Dancing, just go all Leech Life. And also, don't forget, we got Metronome too, so as we do more Leech Life, and more, it does more damage.
Wait, what about Metronome?
Every time you do the same attack twice, or consecutively, it increases the power of it. Sorry, I forgot to tell you, sir. If you get frozen, you gotta do a heal chair to get out of it.
Oh, I guess we're gonna
do it. Yeah.
Alright, time to Leech Life.
He's at minus 3 now. But I think we can just go attack him. I wouldn't mind a crit every time I've seen this. And crit looks like. Come on, almost there.
Oh no, it's not long. Should be enough, man.
Yeah.
Hey, nice.
Finally. It's even, I didn't think it would be possible.
Yeah, it seems like just possible to people. That's pretty nice.
Again, can't run there, okay. Oh, congrats on your me too.
Thanks.
Good items for you?
don't know if I'm catching it.
Don't forget the save. People that catch them and then like log off on save and they know. Oh, it's the same stuff.
I got two ability capsules though, so that's pretty good.
Nice. And if you want, you know, you can add the Mightiest Mark to your Muna if you want to add that name to it.
Oh yeah, the reward.
Yeah.
Oh, awesome, thanks.
Congrats. That's
hard.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, it's for you too. I think it's because we're online.
Huh?
I think it autosaves for you too, because we're online.
Oh, it does. Okay. I have to turn off autosave in my game because sometimes I do stuff and I'm like, crap, I didn't want that to happen. Alright, cool. Congrats. I'm gonna go ice some more. Yeah, no problem. Enjoy.